Believers, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I welcome you to this prayer request channel where we emphasize on fasting and prayer. As we have been looking at from other episodes, we have seen why it's important for us to fast and pray regularly. So today, I want to share with you why you need to understand prayer and fasting. Jesus encouraged his followers and he gave them an intentional approach to fasting, where he told them fasting is a spiritual tool, not a biblical law as the others understood it at the time. When a Pharisee questioned Jesus about why his disciples weren't fasting like them, Jesus offered a guidance on the role of fasting, which we need to embrace, believers. Comparing his disciples to guests, Jesus told the disciple, the Pharisee, when you read in Matthew chapter 9, verse 14 to 16, you find that Jesus told the Pharisee that the wedding guest cannot mourn as long as the bridegroom is with them. And that was a question, and asked him, can they? The days will come when the bridegroom is taken away from them, and then they will fast. Jesus commanded that once he is gone, the disciples will start fasting. This guidance can still apply to us today. When we feel far from God, fasting can help us mourn our distance from God and draw closer once again. That's why we encourage this exercise to be done by every believer. If you have not done it, make a point of doing it. Fasting is very important. You can watch the episode to see why fasting is important, reasons why you need to fast, but start from where you are. The most important thing is for you to start. So, fellow brethren, I wish you the best as you embark on the fasting exercise. I know God will help you understand it and also make it part and parcel of you. So let me pray for you so that God can continue blessing us and also helping us to fast regularly and also pray. Lord of mercy, thank you for the love you have for us. Thank you for making us continue understanding why we need to pray and fast. I help the one who joined this episode, the one who has clicked on this sharing. I pray that you bless him. Thank you for this prayer ministry. I know, Lord, you will take us to greater heights. I know you have heard our prayer. In the name of Jesus, we pray and believe. Amen. I wish you all the best. Don't forget to subscribe so that you can regularly receive the sharing concerning prayer and fasting. God bless you.